So, okay, I'm going to this safe haven quest. I need to find a shop district over here. Of zombies there. Okay, before going there, let's go back to that location where a lot of zombies standing. Where is she? Oh, I see her.
The sea market. Jesus, look at this.
Oh, I see her, the ladder. Oh, shit. That's a letter I needed. Now let's talk with that girl.
God, that was so horrible. Go to the city, they said. It will be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead.
Quest completed. So what I got now? Find Silith House. Hey, what's now? Where to go? Oh, I see. Search for a hideout. I know what to do. I feel a house over here. Alright.
What have we got here?
Oh my god, I'm going other way. I wanted to check other place. I can hear a big one, yep. Hey, Oh shit. So attacking from the back is not useful. Also take an axe. Okay, let's put on a mine here and wait for that boss. Let's get inside of this house. There's a sign of the quest over there.
please.
Well, looks like you've made yourself at home here. You alone?
Yes, I'm alone. And I'm drowning my sorrows because those fuckers screwed me. It was going to be the heist of the century. The safe at the Bank of Henderson was packed to the rafters with money from tourists, and it was just sitting there, waiting for someone to come in and take it. But I should have known better. I should not have trusted them. Those dirty fucks betrayed me, tried to cut me out. Hey, tell you what, if you find those bastards and recover the money, I'll give you half. Deal?
Why not?
Now, when the shit went down, they might have gone back into the bank. Check there first. Here, you'll need this access card.
Alright, got on a new quest. Find a bank and drop the bastards. That's really far away. I'm gonna do it later. And for now, let's go to the Sylvia's house. It's near. Look for a clues.
Hello. Sylvia.
I've already solved this Sylvia and helped her.
That did some damage.
Okay, that's the way I need to go, but first let's check this place. Be a screamer. I knew that.
Where is it?
and she's dead.
Good daughter. She pays her parents' bills. Apparently she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to escape. Ah, a note. She ran off to her parents' place. Maybe it's not too late. So, they live in Cape Victoria. All right then.
Let's get out of here.